Lu means a head in Manipuri, so Fau means a dry, and Lu means a stone. This stone is known as head dry up stone. For the other time, our king go to war and cut the human head as a victory sign, and after that, we put that head on that stone for dry up as a punishment. And after the skull was dry,
मतलब इसके ऊपर मार काटा जाता था गद्दारों को राजा महाराजा ही काटते थे सर रख के ये वो पत्थर है तो अत्याचारी राजा था no democracy that time